Joe Cram from Houston, Texas. Got a 2006 Mustang GT with a slim body kit. It's got a built 302 cubic inch 3-valve modular with a Edelbrock E-Force supercharger, Ford Racing ported heads, and about 16 pounds of boost. And we're out here for King of the Street, trying to do what we need to do and finish hopefully in top five in this thing. Just want to thank our sponsors, Magnaflow, Circle D Transmissions. Philip King out of Houston came out and detailed the car for us, and it's immaculate. So thanks to all them, and hopefully we can do good. Here's the interior of our 06 Mustang. It's pretty much a stock interior. We still retain the factory dash, factory leather seats. We do have a Hurst billet shifter for our 4R70W transmission. Little switch on the next to it to run our intercooler pump when we choose to. It's got a shift light, still retains the AC, factory radio, and a 6-point roll bar to keep us safe going down the track.